is representation of rational numbers on number line. So firstly we will see what is number line. So number line kya hoti hai? This is a line, theek hai, where on the center is zero and on right side all positive numbers are there. Okay, and on left side there are all negative numbers. Okay, so on this number line center is zero and on right side we have 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on, all positive numbers, or we can say positive integer. And on left side we have -1, -2, -3, -4 and so on, all negative integers. So these are integer represent on number line. Suppose we have to see where is 2. Okay, so integer 2 is, this is position of integer 2 on number line, but these are all integers. Now we have to represent rational numbers. Okay, so we will take one example. For example, we have to show 4/9. Okay, this is a rational number. 4/9 we have to represent on number line. Okay, so how we will see? This is 0. Okay, now 4/9 is lying between 0 to 1. So what we can do? Okay, 4/9. Now denominator is 9. Okay, so denominator is 9. We part 9 parts karenge iske andar. ठीक है, तो कितनी लाइंस लेंगे हम? 8 लाइंस लेंगे, तो 9 पार्ट्स हो जाएंगे इसके इक्वल. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. ठीक है, देयर आर 9 इक्वल पार्ट्स ऑन नंबर लाइन. सो फर्स्ट वन इज 0/9 एंड देन 1/9, 2/9, 3/9, 4/9, 5, 6, 7/9, 8/9 and last one is 9/9. Now see, this is 0/9 which is equal to